Hi, it's day 126 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and today's tune was requested by a lady named Louise Pedersen Boyea. I believe that's how it looks. Anyway, she wanted to hear Gray's second change, which is actually a first change. I'm not sure why Graham Townsend called it second change, but it's a jig, which we know is a first change, so here we go with Gray's second change. One, two, one, two. Back tomorrow for day 127. Yes, 127.